Next is a choral rendition of the Lord's Prayer. Now, this prayer seems threaded throughout U.S. military history. In fact, according to one account, the soldiers who were imprisoned at the infamous Hanoi Hilton during the Vietnam War would recite it every Sunday, along with the Pledge of Allegiance. Well, here is Vocal Majority. Welcome them as they sing the Lord's Prayer.
Forgive us our debt.